et je suis heureux de vous annoncer que c'est l'Égypte qui va accueillir la CAN 2019.
Happy to play home, but it's also a lot of pressure. So also we have young players, and they don't have the experience yet. But we play as a team, we play as a group. So I'm very excited about it, and I'm sure we're gonna do something. And I think we're gonna play final against Senegal again.